time from the late transfer window. Decent ball in here, chance here, 1-0, Napoli have done it, Roma went to sleep, Marek Hamšík scores a decisive goal. Fantastic goal from Hamšík. Ball over the top, now you've just got a question, where are the Roma midfield? Look, 1-2 players available, the pace of the shot took it past the keeper Labonte. Who was marking Hamšík? He had all the time in the world to pick this one out. De Rossi, maybe he's got to hold his hands up there.